He has a pocket watch too, doesn't he? And a lot of the conductors in the railroad have pocket watches. There's lots of clocks around because they want to make sure the trains are running on time. Right? This is the only one that has broken a pocket watch. And the cold is going to keep it. Thank you.